y'all already know what time it is. What's up, guys? I am back, and right now I'm finna go in Target and pick up a few items that I need for my skincare routine. I have to go ahead, come back and get this because I'm like, okay. But my daily moisturizer, I need it. Like, when I wash my face in the morning, I need that. My daughter is back there falling asleep. Look at her. She's tired on this Sunday. But don't worry, because I'm going to hurry up and get her home. Go get our dinner, because I did not cook today. I was supposed to, but I'm going to cook tomorrow. But yeah, let's go ahead and go inside Target. I have the baby with me. And Chloe. He's always down for the ride, okay? He has no choice.
So, guys, my mom is first. She's about to go get the product. So, first, she's about to get some
makeup pads.
Face
cleansing pads.
It's right here. She has some wipe thing for her eyes.
And to clean my face.
Yeah, to clean her face. Now
video that in the car.
So guys, so she got some of this.
Look at these goodies for you. Show them the goodies.
Guys, these are the goodies.
The little girl's goodies.
Yeah, so guys, I
want
some pop.
You, what you want?
I want this one.
Wait.
So, you know, I like unicorns.
You like unicorns?
Yeah. So, mommy, so what else do y'all get?
What else do I need?
A rolling thing.
Yes. How you know this? Oh, I'm not buying you a new one.
No, you thought
it. You broke. You broke that.
Mama, rub. Mama, get a roller thing.
Okay, but you're not using it.
I know.
Okay.
So, I got a roller thing. I got a roller thing. Guys, because that's what people use.
Chloe broke hers. Tell them you broke yours.
I broke
mine. You ain't got a camera on me.
I broke mine, guys. So I heard on my mom.
You
heard
your mom?
Yeah, and my mom needed a face mask because she don't.
I do need some face mask, but.
Because my cousin Lele wanted to get the watermelon one.
It's a mask. It's a turmeric mask.
Ooh, yeah, I should get that. Mama.
I hope you get me right. Because you want to record and I could hold it myself. But you wants to get it.
Guys, so we're at Target right now.
Yeah, Target.
Oh. So this is what my mama getting.
Oh, this tomatoes. Ooh, tomato lame. Ooh.
Guys, this on TikTok. Boo, tomato.
That's on TikTok. Here, Chloe.
It's so guys, right now she's calling, and I'm watching my phone. You can see, and so I'm about to go to the
kitchen. But what's a good exfoliating mask? Like,
so this the first.
I'm saying, but what if they don't have you? What's another kind?
Well, I was sleeping in the car. So guys, that's my mom doing.
You got me getting these off the shelf? Ooh, you gotta get me doing it off the shelf. Ooh.
Get that blue one.
This the blue one. This for your eyes.
Who, me?
I'm gonna go to Ulta tomorrow.
Oh, she going to Ulta tomorrow.
I'll go tomorrow. I think that's gonna close.
I don't think so today.
You don't think that's
gonna
close?
No, I'm just, they're open. No,
why Chloe recording me?
Okay, here goes some nail polish. Mama's a black one.
Yes.
So guys, Mama.
Screenshot it. I need to see.
Mama.
Chloe. There you go.
Guys, so here goes my mom. So you can't see.
Freeman, I want to wear
So she got this, and she got this one, because I broke mine, and this the avocado, and this for me.
Or you gotta get it far away, okay?
Well, guys.
You see?
Guys, this is it.
And Target.
Well, I like it.
What did I come here for? Oh, the daytime lotion.
The daytime lotion.
What? I didn't get the picture from you.
So the picture.
No, hold on.
So you said it's guys. So we at Target.
Okay.
No. And here goes my mom.
I'm only getting the small one for right now, so I can see if this product is something that I need to use. Okay.
Yeah, I should have used it.
I should
guys, use it. So this is what my mom bought.
I'm talking to the YouTubers, Chelsea. I told you Chloe want to hold the camera.
So, guys, I see this on TikTok.
They don't have many. Oh, yes, they do. They have a lot. They got a black. Oh, I found all of them.
Mama, look, they got them.
Chloe, something. You got to hold the camera steady. You shaking it.
Guys, I know why my mom's silly.
You don't. Because you say you want to record. Want me to record it myself?
No.
Okay, thank you.
God, look at her.
Look at who, me?
Me.
You talking about me?
Yeah.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, that got matcha mess. Okay.
My mom loves me. She like matcha.
I like matcha?
Matcha.
You got the camera up.
The camera right here. Your face right there.
Oh, okay, girl.
Your face on top of your neck. Sure got. Guys,
I'm finna have to hurt my daughter, guys.
Guys, look at her.
I'm see what's. Look at my hair. I know, girl. I'm getting my hair did tomorrow. Don't talk about me. I need AA batteries.
Guys, so the swishy got.
Chloe making a mess of it.
So, guys.
Because she's in the buggy, guys.
Guys, I'm in the buggy. So, here go my mom. And my baby brother is actually in the car. He about to go to sleep. And now I go to sleep.
He's not in the car.
Yeah, wait. We're done shopping. Now my mom, I turn right here. Yeah, she got that. She needs that for her face. So her face can be nice and smooth.
Oh, I got a lot of stuff I need to get. But I'm not going to get it while I'm in the store with Chloe, guys. Because...
Mama, Mom, come on now. Mama, get some stuff. I don't care if you get some stuff. Just get out, okay?
You know.
God, so that's my mom.
I said I need to get more stuff, but I don't know if I want to get it while I got Chloe with me. She told my mama, it's okay, just get some stuff. No, it's okay. I don't care if you get some stuff.
Guys, so you can see it at
Girl,
Target.
That's not it. The problem is I need to record myself getting these things, okay?
Look, guys, so we got this.
The air freshener stuff. No, because I was trying to, like, stand up on
guys,
the bed.
Guys, look.
Get it.
Guys, my feet are itching. So these are the baby clothes, but we can show
what
them.
Else I said I needed to get?
So first you got...
Well, really, we just gotta go because our food is ready from... Our food is ready.
Guys, so here
got our food?
Guys, so this was the mop. And this is the mop.
Pine soil.
Oh, yeah. She always want pine soil.
Always want pine soil.
She don't get this though. She always get this from Target.
I always get that stuff from Target. Oh, what else we need to get? I'm gonna just wait.
Yeah, you're just. Oh, mama.
Oh, more.
More, gosh. She always wanna get stuff.
I always wanna get stuff?
No. Guys.
See, I can't even have my bucket all organized and stuff because Chloe in there.
Guys.
Oh, this is
I'm
so
gonna smell
good.
It. I'm gonna smell. Mmm, it's good. It smells like.
It smells like what?
It smells like peach mango.
Girl, that's. Girl, that is watermelon.
It smells like watermelon peach.
Nah, mango. You said peach mango. Yeah. Get one more. Get one more.
My mom, she obsessed with these stuff. What she got? Yeah, she obsessed with all these stuff. What she got? But now I go to the cash. That's my mom part. So, guys, guys, don't look at this. Guys. Get embarrassing. Okay. It's the pad I.
What's up, guys? It's your girl LaFay. And, well, my name is Corner, but I go by LaFay too because that's my middle name or whatever. But your girl is headed to her hair appointment very much late. I was supposed to be there at 11 and it's 11:01, and I probably got like about 5 more minutes before I get there, or 10. But your girl is always late to something. Like, every time, I'm always late to something. Oof, I gotta do better. I gotta do better. For real. But, yeah. So ready to get my hair did because I'm like, oh, my God. I can't believe myself wanted to decide to wear a ball. Don't not even treat my natural hair. Well, I do not treat it, but it's to the point where, like, it's always, like, looking like a wash and go. I do not, so that ain't for me. So I said, baby. And then I caught myself trying to cut my own ends, y'all. I washed my hair the other day, and like I had like loose, straight curls, like my roots. They were super curly, and then like my ends was like loose curly. So I'm like, okay. I know I ain't been flat ironing my hair to make it look this bad. So your girl decided to cut it herself. I know, right? This is just so crazy to try to cut your... Well, I know how to cut ends, but I tried to cut it while my hair was wet. Like, really? You supposed to blow dry your hair, flat iron your hair, then cut your ends. You are not supposed to do it while it's wet unless you got like a perm or something. And I don't have a perm, so... I just like completely messed myself up. And like, that's crazy. That's crazy, LaFay. So crazy. I can't even stop and get me nothing to eat. Like, I want some Chick-fil-A or some Starbucks, and I can't even do it. I hope it's somebody in her chill. Because if it's somebody in her chill, you know what your girl can do. I can go and get me something to eat real quick, because it's like so many like places to eat around where like her shop is, so I can like really go get me something to eat. I haven't ate nothing all morning. See, that's what I get. I was not supposed to go back home. I was not supposed to go back home and lay down in the bed. Like, I supposed to got my day started. See, that's what I be talking about right there. But for the most part, I did cleanse my face this morning. So your girl is glowing, as you can see, with the nappy hair. But yeah, put some chapstick on my lips. Oh, your girl is headed there. Your girl has finally made it. So, I am here. Yes. So, my little nappy head self finally made it. 10 minutes late to my appointment. I'm always late to something, guys. Always. Like, don't invite me nowhere because I'm always late. Always. Camera died while I was at the beauty shop, so I went to Best Buy and bought another battery, and this battery is dead too. Like, this battery is on one notch. I'm like, they gotta see my hair. I can't wait till my other three batteries come in the mail with the charging thing, charging outlet or whatever, because this ain't it. These cameras batteries die fast, and I'm like, man, I wanted to get the whole nine. As you can see, your girl got a silk press with a bob cut mom look for sure. But yeah, I got my hair cut, so that needed to be in the vlog. I'm so upset, I'm so mad, like, for real, because, like, what? That was the whole point of recording. But yeah, I got some stuff. But yeah, y'all didn't get to see the big chop because your girl hair was long. But I had cut, like I told y'all, I had cut some at home when I washed my hair the other day because I wanted like a sleek bun look. But my, like my stylist told me, girl, you got thick hair. Your hair get curly as soon as it hit the water. Woo, woo. And I cut my hair while it was wet. So I cut a lot off. But not like bad a lot, but like to where it was very much uneven. So I ain't want just a little trim, baby. I need the bob because my stylist always gets the bob. Like, get into it. Get into the motherfucking bob, okay? Get into it. Like, your girl hair look like it's a bob. Like, it's weave, okay? It ain't weave, though. It's my hair. It's mine. Yeah, so I'm headed to go pick up my daughter from school. Now I already know she finna want Chick-fil-A, so we finna have to go to Chick-fil-A. Then we gotta go pick up her brother. And then I'm gonna have to go home and start dinner. So I'm gonna cook some red beans and rice and fried chicken and cornbread today, guys. And it's gonna be so delicious, so delicious. So the dinner gonna be ready probably around 6 o'clock. Oh, she's supposed to be going to a party at 6. Oh my goodness. I don't know if she gonna make that. I don't know. Her dad probably gonna have to take her. It's a bowling party, so she would love to go there and bowl. And I would love to go there too on a Monday. But I gotta cook my beans today. Cause I let them sit in the fridge like for at least almost 24 hours. So I love them when I let them soak and sit. It'd be so good, like. But yeah, oh y'all see the hair? The hair is flawless. I ain't gonna get my black rinse today, but next time I'm gonna get a whole black dye because I hate the 1B hair color. I definitely hate 1B looking, natural color look. Like, it's definitely giving. Definitely giving, like, don't play with the fade. It's the real hair for me. Oh, I missed that cut. Y'all should have saw that fresh silk press. Like when it was first pressed out before it got cut. But yeah, let me get Chloe and I will be back with you guys later on. Maybe when I'm cooking dinner, I'm not sure, but I'll be back. What's up, guys? So I am back and I am in the kitchen with my kids and I'm cooking dinner. So I already got the bread beans on and now I just got done finished cutting up the sausages. And, boom. And, yeah, so
I add water to the chicken.
You watering the chicken? Okay. But yeah, so I just got done cutting up the sausages. I'm about to saute the sausages and put them inside the beans because it's like the beans started to mush up a little bit. So the secret to my red beans and rice, I let them sit in ice in a refrigerator in a bowl and with water for like an hour. So when I cook them, it doesn't take the whole full 3 hours to cook them. Like, baby, so good and juicy. I mean, like, yes, you need to do that.
I never tried them before.
You have had. I cooked this plenty of times before.
Yeah, but and then mommy, you heard I like this.
You like it? My bestie bought it. Yeah. My bestie bought it.
Guys, and she know, you know, guys, I watered the chicken.
What you bought me? Can I get my step stool, please? Girl, let me get my step stool because I need to get my pot at the top.
Oh, you can get it.
I can get it. I'm getting it anyway. It's mine. It's mine.
Guys, my baby brother like a zest with strawberries. He always chew them strawberries.
So yeah, guys, this is my pot from Janice or whatever, however you pronounce her name. But yeah,
she loves Janice
from her pot collection. Most definitely did. All of my pots that's on the stove right now is from her.
She always wants to go her hair because she got the gold. She got the gold.
Excuse me.
What?
What?
Nothing.
Okay. So first, your girl, I'm gonna turn this fire like all the way low simmer. So first, your girl needs to
Add the olive oil, so make sure so it can be nice and good in the pan. And that's about to put the sausages in the pan. So just use your knife so you can make it nice and smooth. Now she adds the sausages. Now she about to put it in there. And now she.
So y'all, I'm gonna put like a little seasoned salt on the face.
Yeah, she loves like.
A little seasoning, not too much because it makes a lot of grease. It's still.
But not too much.
So just a dab.
Just like you added some salt in the popcorn.
Some salt in the popcorn?
Yeah, and my mom always put salt in the popcorn.
What? I put popcorn salt. What's wrong with it?
It's disgusting. I don't like it.
Okay, I'm gonna put no more in yours, okay? But I like it.
I don't like it, guys. Do ya?
Okay, so I need you to get some. You know what you can do? Mm-hmm. You can wash your hands on the other side of the sink.
For what?
I'm gonna let you mix the cornbread.
Okay, guys. I'm gonna wash my hands because my hands are super dirty. Guys, I'm 5 today. I mean, like, yesterday it was my birthday.
My birthday, she wanted it to be her birthday. Like, girl, no, ma'am. I gotta drink my Sprite.
Oh, guys, me and my mom love Sprite. And I hate Coke.
You hate Coke?
Yeah.
Well, I don't hate Coke, but I only drink Coke when my head is hurting.
I only drink Sprite when my
what up, Shuddy?
Too much
do we have a day. Problem? Y'all, when I tell y'all I'm feeling good, my hair is so cute. Like, I needed this cut in my life.
So her Lord,
I needed the big chop. No, that's for the chicken. I'm using that for the chicken. I have to wash my hands after this. This is Chloe's bowl.
And then
let me let Chloe bowl. Get in.
So, buy these bowls. Because these are good bowls. So you might
can I pitch? What you doing? You dried your hands too?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. So you can see, guys, this my mom. She bought this. And you can. It's like a small one. Like it's like extra medium.
Y'all,
Chloe always wants to
cook with me, okay?
My baby gonna miss
a beat when it comes to cooking
in
the kitchen. She gonna learn. She gonna know how to cook at an early age. Period.
Yes, I do. I said you gonna learn how to cook at an early age, boo. Yeah, I will cook at an early age. While I turn like 11, I'm gonna be cooking.
You gonna be cooking?
I'm gonna say, good, put that thing dippy, dippy. So, guys, let's not add this cornbread thing in there. Because we need the cornbread.
Pour it in there.
So, first,
pour it in there.
Put that.
You want some more strawberries?
Got you, I'll pour. Mama, what I pour?
Huh?
Baba, I pour a lot.
Okay.
That's enough.
Yeah.
Guys, so here go the cornbread. And first you about to let it shake it. Need to shake. So there's the cornbread. So let's shake it up. So
yeah.
Mama, we need some eggs.
I'm gonna buy you one.
Yeah, two eggs.
No, you need one, because that's all you need. That's only one pack of cornbread.
We
don't need 2 cornbread packs
because
it's only us.
Yeah, because this smells so good. I love this cornbread because this one is super sweet. Then she might get us a cup of egg. I mean milk.
Some milk.
Cause milk.
Yeah.
So I put
in 1/3 of milk.
1/3 of milk. So the cornbread can be nice and sweet.
So, nice and moist.
Nice and moist. So add the milk. Add the egg.
Oh, dang, I didn't get that.
Add the egg yolk, the egg white. So then we'll mix it up. So
let me get you some sugar. I like sugar in my cornbread.
Me too, because sugar will be so good. Add that sugar!
Sugar!
Mama said sugar over here!
Lisa, let me do it because I need to stir just a little bit.
Ooh, guys, so we put it on top of the eggs and then we're going to mix it up. Mix it up! Like,
cause
we don't
want to.
I don't mix it.
Please don't waste it. You just mix it, like, yeah, mix slowly like that.
Yeah, guys. So we gotta get all the egg yolk.
Ooh,
yeah.
Put my phone in so I can do a reel on Instagram too, guys.
Guys, cause so you don't see this busted cornbread, y'all, cause this is gonna be bust tonight. And my daddy go to work out.
And
my daddy always miss my mama. He always
Chloe. No, ma'am, Chloe.
What?
That ain't what this is about. She don't mess with me. Her dad likes to play a lot, y'all. I have a very playful fiance. Like, he loves to play. I don't be wanting to play. He goofy.
That's why I wanna, like...
Just gotta look. They're gonna be super good. Super good. Yeah, my kids not cutting me no slack right now. They're gonna be glad their dad is at workouts. Cause baby, I'll be able to handle this with no effort. I'm gonna leave you a few to the side, okay? Okay, go sit down. Go sit down.
Mama, I wanna watch TV.
You gonna go in your room and watch TV? Here, I'll leave you a few. Here, come eat it. Or watch your phone. So now, guys, I'm gonna stir this up. Matter of fact, I need to bring y'all over here so y'all can see this goodness. Huh? Y'all, check out these red beans and rice. When I tell y'all, it's banging. It's banging. It's so good. It's so good, guys. Don't play with the fate. Yes, don't play with me. Your girl can cook. Don't play with me. Not one of those. Okay. Period. Okay, guys. So now I'm gonna go ahead and start the muffins, the cornbread muffins. Stirring it up some more because it had got thick. Because after I let Chloe stir it, I had to go change Amar. I had to put him on a shirt because I was letting him eat. What's it called? He was eating strawberries. So yeah. So I got a little measuring cup and I'm putting it in here and then I'm putting it into the muffin pan. So yeah. Let me finish. Why do I use like a measuring cup? Because like if I was to use like the bowl, it'll put too much and my muffins won't come out right. Hopefully these come out right. Because like when I be putting like a little bit too much, they be tripping. Sometimes. Now sometimes your girl be killing it, okay? So that's why I'm not trying to put much in there, huh? What? You ate all your sausages? Oh, you're a big girl. You ate your after school snack. You ate all it. So, is my oven? Okay, so I'm waiting on my oven to preheat. And I'm done with this. And then let me put this to the side. I need to start on my chicken. Let me go ahead and place the muffins over here while we wait on the oven to finish pre-guys, I'm back. The oven has preheated. Let me place the muffins in the oven. I gotta record up here now because these batteries, like I said earlier, these batteries on this camera, they die too quick. So now your girl gotta record her seasoning her chicken over here, okay, instead of over there. Yeah. Let me add salt in this water for the rice. Now I gotta salt the rice. Y'all, cooking is a lot. If anybody said it was easy, it's not, okay? But let me continue to do my reel. Hopefully it could fit in the video. Cause baby, y'all sitting behind the scenes of the reel, okay? So boom. I'm just gonna show them the seasoning. I ain't showing them me seasoning. Y'all gonna see that part, okay? Season salt, garlic salt. Let me show them the. This seasoning I already forgive me. Excuse me, guys. Lemon pepper. See, it's all it's going dead, y'all. I almost didn't show them guys. See, this is a lot. I'm just gonna get everything out. So, everything I season, I put my ranch seasoning. Like, it bring a taste that you just cannot imagine, okay? It brings that taste that you need. Onion powder. See, y'all, this is a lot. A lot, okay. Cajun seasoning. So ugly because I ain't got my nails yet. It is terrible. Oh, I gotta put my mustard, paprika. And I'm gonna put mustard on my chicken. Y'all, I tried the eggs with the chicken before and it did not work for me. Like, I was like, I don't taste no seasoning. No seasoning. Then I need to put some garlic powder on my chicken. Boom, here go my garlic powder.
Hey, I need you know.
Now I'm gonna show you guys me putting my flour in the Ziploc bag because I don't like to make like a mess in a bowl or whatever. Or I could have used like a tin pan, but I don't want to use my tin pans for no flour because I will throw the whole thing away and I don't want to have to do that. Okay. My scoop and that should be good. Let me add a little sea salt in this flour. And boom. Just a little bit. Now, let's mix this all up. No comment, my video. Go get your dog. I ain't gonna work with it. Baby, I need you know. Oh. Oh, I really could just put all of it in there. Because I cut these chicken wings up to portions, so. Let me go wash my hands because my bag just ripped.